Hi. It's me just kicking back here. Late afternoon, almost sunset. Just got off the phone with a guy I used to know. Forty-five years ago, when I lived back east. He still lives in Washington, D.C. He was telling me how things have been crazy there. It's fixing to be 7 o'clock in California, daylight savings time. The sun will be setting in about half an hour. There's over there on the mountainside, you can see the houses over there somewhere, but everything is so delightfully secluded here that only now and then do we hear a few words from neighbors' houses. Traffic, evening traffic, coming home and going out. And it's Friday, the 27th of August. That is the 69th day of summer. The 20th day of the moon. It's getting pretty close to September. Now in the year of our Lord 2021, the 64th year of the space age. That was white wine. I hear the voices, neighbors, in the distance. Trying to find some of the house up there. It's hard to see, there's so much brush going around here. There it is. That's a neighbor's house up on the hill. Yeah, there's a big house up there. It's about 100 yards away from here. back down here in my beautiful little backyard. Actually, this is not the backyard. This is the patio. The pool. The patio. Yeah. I think I'm going to go fix myself some supper. And do a little bit of writing and rewriting on the ancient historical fiction I'm working on. I need to make it more dangerous and let my character have more problems and more fighting and more struggle. The first draft, it's like just this huge, long conversation about everything. But now and then there's little bits and turns of where I can get more suspense, more action, more danger. That's what I'll be working on now for a while. Rewriting the novel I wrote last year at my brother's house. But for now, it's just big, beautiful night. Up there on the hillside, way up on the hillside, see how far away those trees are. There's a set of tall trees up there, way up on the hillside across the road. I sit down here, I look up there, and I see the sun shining on those trees. People. You hear the dogs barking. This is it. Friday night on the suburban hillsides.